This is Talbot Tolly Rothwell. He was a screenwriter that lived between 1916 and 1981. His work includes Three Hats for Lisa, Don't Blame the Stork, The Big Job, My Wife's Family, Up Pompeii, and several carry-on films.